Terry, the way that game started, did you expect it to be one of those high-scoring affairs after it started 3-2 and then...
You know, I don't know if you really knew what to expect. I was so glad we answered back, you know, right away, just because you don't want to get down in a game like, you know, with the conditions like this. I thought both teams actually really played through some horrendous conditions. There were some balls hit really well in left field, didn't go anywhere, and the game wasn't sloppily played. Again, by both teams, I thought the players did a heck of a job.